An Altoona man is dead following a crash on Interstate 80. That crash happened yesterday afternoon near mile marker 140. Authorities say James Bartels wasn't wearing a seatbelt when he died in a chain reaction crash. Three vehicles were involved.